If there's one silver lining amidst the Devils' 10-game losing skid, perhaps it's this. Seven of those 10 losses have come by just one goal. They had to like their chances of snapping that skid against a Flyers team whom they are 13-3-3 against since the onset of the 2012 season.
Out for it, Merrill, cleared away by Shen, and in the process, a pretty good pass. Here come the Flyers. This is Giroux, plays it across. They pick up Delzato. He scores. What a beautifully constructed play by the Flyers. Giroux, Voracek, and Delzato, the finish for a 1-0 lead.
Okay, so I guess my old Bobby Hull hockey set in the attic doesn't qualify for a video game. Off the draw, Palmieri shoots, he scores! Kyle Palmieri ties the game at one.
Kyle Palmieri reads it well, and through a couple of Flyers, he gets that quick snapshot off and blows it by Mason far side.
Couturier tries to chip it out of the zone. Holding the zone is Adam Henrique. Collected by Bennett, centering try, Henrique scores! Adam Henrique for a 2-1 Devils lead.
Keeps that play alive, and beautiful pass from Bo Bennett, all in one motion. He knew where he was going with that puck before he even got to it.
Plus minus indicative of the Flyers maybe as a whole too, Dan. This is a team that was bleeding goals early. Pietilä with a chance and a save by Mason.
Mason makes a big save.
Quenneville steps up, shoots, and that's blocked away in front. Pavel Zacha on the puck in the corner. Plays it back. Severson back for Zacha. As the Devils set. Drive by Severson. They score at the doorstep. Blandisi.
Blandisi in front, and I think this puck deflects off his body. Up and over Mason.
And the Devils can't get the puck out of the zone as it's worked back in deep. Shen. For Weiss, backhand try in front, went wide of the net. Now the Flyers put pedal to metal. Gudas, the redirect, they score! Radko Gudas, the deflection by Shen. And just like that, it's a one-goal game. Provorov. To the far side, Giroux operates on the half-board, down low. Simmons, oh, what a save! Kincaid got the glove out! Off the draw, controlled by Provorov. 4-on-3 for the Flyers for the next few seconds. McDonald down low, big save by Kincaid as he denies Braden Shen.
I'll mark that one down, huge right pad save.
Players in the National Hockey League with those light sticks as the shaft breaks right in half. All had an open side of the net.
Here's Hall with another opportunity in a Mason scores! What a move by Hall!
And he out-battles Delzato, goes in all alone in the breakaway, and look at that set of hands.
Back for Severson, to the circle. Moore down low, shoots, rebound try by Palmieri, missed the net. Taken back by Moore. Devils all over the Flyers now. Moore with a shot, they score! Adam Henrique in front, pounces on a rebound. It's 5-2.
And something that Mac alluded to, especially with all the young guys in the lineup, you need the veteran presence. And
empty net goal by Taylor Hall!
At long last, the Devils are back in the win column. They breeze past the Flyers 6-2 to snap a 10-game losing skid as they continue to dominate Philadelphia. The Devils are now 14-3-3 versus the Flyers since the onset of the 2012 season. Taylor Hall and Adam Henrique gave the Devils two multi-goal scores in the same game for just the second time this season. The Devils face the Penguins in Pittsburgh on Friday to wrap up a back-to-back.